Join me today on Darksiders 3 when we go continue on with the Crucible, with the next levels. What awaits us? What kind of enemies? Do I still know them? Well, wait and see. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. So, we're continuing on. As I said in the previous part, we're going to be doing this slightly differently. Oh, wait. Those are my souls. Pick these up first. This is like... Oh, come on! This wave is just a slap in the face. Like, seriously. Right after a boss fight, you get ganked by two fast enemies and the guy who's just there. But the guy who's just there is blocking your evasion windows. Which means... you're pretty much gonna get ganked. In any case. And the worst part is... those asshats do a ton of damage! Case stated! No! It's the part of which one you're gonna dodge. That gets you. Where'd Mr. Invisibra go? Yo, invisible dude! Ah. They're over here. No! Stop it with the fast attacks! There. You're next. I hate you two. This was not how I planned this to go. No, 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 no. Oh, bite me! Now these guys are gonna become regular enemies. Just please don't put them in during waves. Pretty please! Remind me when I get to level 50 that I need to quit. Just because I want some points to hopefully spend on upgrades. Seriously, this is so well made. Like, this is Dark Souls level. The enemy spawns have, like, the delay that just gets you. If you're not smart and ignore some enemies, you're gonna get your butt whooped. No. Wait, was that the... Yeah, it was. The ranged one. Yo, a-hole! No! On the ground. Welcome to Half-Life. Or Dead Space, or... pretty much any space horror game. Forgot these things existed, and they are annoying indeed. Alright, wave 35! Sideways. Stop being annoying! Ouch. Ain't no stopping us now! I was expecting something like this, actually. Dude, I'm done. Hello. Thank you.
Each triumph or the greater choice for the...
Okay, this is a lurcher stage. All right. Had I played this during my regular playthrough, this stuff would probably be a lot easier. Now that I need to get back in the game, no, back in my form, this is a bit tougher. Nope. Dude. You're kidding me, right? There you go. Another? Oh, come on, people! Ah! Oh my god. Bite me. Really? Making my way downtown, walking fast. There we go. You guys are a pain in the ass. Two of them! No. Right, that's one down. Now for number two. Done. Whew. Let me see this.
That's something that interests you.
These are 1-8. Okay. And these are just the armors. Oh, wait, no. We got these as well. We got 10 more waves for this one. Whew! Let's go! Seriously. You're kidding me, right? No. Nope. Two at the same time? Great. I do love the smell of conflict in the morning. No! Down, boy! Oh boy. I'm just gonna pop this. Just you and me, big boy! Great, these guys are gonna become regulars now. Alright, wave 45! Ooh! Buddy, please. Ooh. Ah, there we go.
This was tough. Tough indeed.
It's triumph. Oh. Give them one.
Really? It's not the fast attacks that get me. It's the slow ones. Those are more of a pain in the ass. Oh, no, no, no. I'm dealing with you first. Or not, apparently. I'm just gonna heal. Just in case, because I don't like people popping up on my head all of a sudden. What? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I did not sign up for this. Small guys first, big guy later. But I do need to keep an eye on the big guy. Ow. I dodged! I pushed the dodge button! You're kidding me. Come on. Alright, we're gonna cut it here for now. It's been long enough. And I'll get through in the next run. So, in the meantime, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe, comment on the videos, and join me in the next part.